by her. She's such a young girl. It's such a great pain.
No, it was a distant sound.
I hear nothing but your child about to be born.
My son.
Spoken like a man, always so certain it'll be a boy.
But it is a boy. An angel told us.
Are there angels here now? Go on. I must return to the inn, so it's up to you to help her through this.
Oh, no, but I...
Go. Go!
Great joy.